see Green Day. Green Day for the next half hour. It's a Green Day special. Green Day fans back here, right?
Yeah!
I know they're not Backstreet Boys fans. We're going to be having an interview with the band. But first, the band from Berkeley, California. Let's check out a live performance from Green Day.
Yeah!
All right, this is a brand new song. The song's called Nice Guys Finish Last.
I like the color of your hair, actually.
Well, I think it was the color of your eyes.
You got a pretty little mouth there. Mm-hmm.
A lot of people. Oh.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good to meet you.
That's right. Rick.
Hey, Rick. It's Andy. Andy.
Hey, Rick.
Hi.
I'm Mike.
Nice pants.
Thanks.
Okay,
sorry.
So here we are.
Stole them from a golfer.
Went to doctor's commercial or some shit?
We're in the basement of some place here, okay? You guys are...
Coats to prove it.
Coats to prove it with lockers. It's like a high school. You guys are playing the alleyway.
Yeah, and school's back in session.
School's back.
There you go.
Yeah, this is a pretty pretty brave record store, but they're not as brave as some record stores.
If they were really brave, they would have held it a month ago when school wasn't in session.
Well, see, that's why it's gonna be outdoors, right?
Yeah,
because they've heard stories.
When the lights got turned at last, you're a little out of gas. Your sympathy will get you left behind.
Why do you feel at home in an alley?
Except you can't. It's hard to smoke cigarettes and other stuff, like when you're playing drums and singing.
The majority of time in your life that you spend going to the bathroom is a lot. And when you spend the majority of your time in your life on the road, you spend a lot of time pissing in alleyways and taking a dump and things like that.
Well, and, so, and you know, selling drugs,
in an alleyway, you know?
You know, pulling tricks.
I like the color of your hair, actually.
Well, I think it was the, I like the color of your eyes.
You got a pretty little mouth there.
Mm-hmm. Not putting you down, but they talk of you guys as being like, having this young behavior, this youthful behavior, kid-like in a way. Does this We're already starting. Does this bother you, or do you think this is cool? Does this help you out?
You know. Just because, you know,
I am what I am.
I'm gonna stick your microphone in the microwave and turn it on.
My private parts. Can't have that happen. Okay, ready? One sec. I'm gonna give you some some songs on the new album. All right?
Okay.
Or on all the albums put together, all five of them. For example, the Grouch.
You gonna do some interpretive dancing?
Not really, no. We don't do that anymore. Just with the Backstreet Boys.
You
guys aren't the Backstreet Boys.
What do you want when you give us these songs?
The Grouch, Basket Case, Uptight, Reject, Brat. I want you guys to comment on each other, the bandmates, your bandmates, and then, for example, tell us about Billy Joel using these words, using these songs. Which one would he be? Like, would he be like a burnout? Would he be scattered?
You'd
would he be
every
a Grouch?
Single one of
I think
those.
You would be a Nimrod.
You wrote them all, you know?
I think you would be a Nimrod too, you know.
Of course,
you are a Nimrod.
I'm sporting.
He's the biggest.
So he would be all of them. Why?
Yeah, because he wrote every one of those tunes.
So which ones would you guys be? Besides from the Nimrod, Trey Cool being
every one of them, because we stand behind them full heartedly.
Yeah, they're all our spawn.
I was a young boy that had big plans. Now I'm just another shitty old man. I don't have fun.
Most of the songs on this album, Nimrod, are kind of like negative.
No, there's some light at the end of the tunnel. Yeah.
Which ones?
I don't know. I think that they're all positive
is
to
positive.
Me.
Scatter's positive.
Worry Rock.
Yeah.
It's like redundance, like reinventing yourself, you know, in order to find that light at the end of the tunnel. Good riddance. All the time. It's like, you know, that's positive about just wasting time, the hell with it, have fun.
Yeah.
Last right in.
You know?
You sing
nice guys finish last. That's a positive way of looking at, like, not giving yourself up to people that quick and keeping people at an arm's length distance.
Yeah, sure.
You know, so there's a lot of positivity on the record, actually.
You sing about leather thongs and G.I. Joes wearing pantyhose.
Very positive.
Yeah. Have you guys ever experienced this?
King for a day.
Have you done this?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
And how's it feel?
Never dressed up in women's clothing.
Never done it. No.
You need to try.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah, right.
You are repressed.
What is it about dressing up in women's clothes that is that fascinates you? What is it? Is it a turn on?
It turns me on to see women in women's clothes. So yes,
same here, but
the hell, why not throw them on myself and see what it did for me? And
did you turn Stray Cool?
It didn't work. I tried.
And Hitchin' a Ride.
Mm-hmm.
Some similarities there to Stray Cats. You big Stray Cats fans?
You know, they're not as good as us, but, you know,
influence
pretty
there,
cool.
You know, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, well, I know if it would be an influence, it just kind of turned out to sound the same, but, yeah. You know, it's a good tune.
Yeah.
What can I say? It's good to be influenced by something good than
for
something
sure.
That sucks.
Or say hi to Billy for us, Billy Joel. I'm not going to say Billy Joel.
You already did.
I'm a big Billy Joel fan. I already did.
Are you really? You're a big Billy? You're not that big, though.
No, but... I'm going to let you guys go. Good talking to you. I knew it was going to be this tough. I knew it. I had an idea. Trey Cool's wandering off into the garbage over there. Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Have fun up there, okay?
All
there
right.
You go.
We're going to go have fun.
Take some water with you. Most interesting Green Day fact. Can you give me one?
I'm old. Billy Joe pees is bad.
How long have you guys been waiting for? How long have you guys been
waiting
for?
Maybe like 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
How about you guys? Why does Trey Cool call himself Trey Cool?
Because he's Trey Cool.
Because why?
He's Trey Cool.
Do you know his real name?
Frank.
That's Frank. That's right. That's Frank. And Trey Cool sounds a little better than Frank, doesn't it? No. Who knows the song? Green Day fan.
Okay. Catch a ride.
One Mister, where you headed? Are you in a hurry? Need a lift to happy hours? Oh no.
That's very nice.
All right.
Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot.
Spirits and need a freak as well. Oh well, that inebriates the girl mind.
Okay, now let's check out a performance by Green Day.
Change your channels for an hour or two. Sweet love.
I said, hey!
Performance from the alleyway. This is Green Day. Check it out. Yeah! I'm listening to-